Yes, I know Fredster the Gamer is on.